Geo goes into the end zone standing up, and the Bengals have scored on their opening drive.
It's the second meeting of the 2020 Battle of Ohio as Cincinnati looks to even the score against Cleveland. Now, the first time out, William Jackson picked off Baker Mayfield as the Browns quarterback has thrown six interceptions in the last three games against the Bengals. And the Bengals secondary could be feasting again on Sunday if Baker continues to cook like he has over the past 2 weeks. Mayfield is coming off his worst passing performance of the season, throwing just 119 yards. The second lowest amount in his career. The former first overall draft pick has tossed more interceptions than touchdowns over the last 2 weeks, which is something to keep an eye on since the Bengals defense has forced a turnover in each of the last five games. Meanwhile, Joe Burrow continues to light it up for the Bengals. The rookie is currently leading the NFL in pass attempts and sits second with 160 completions. Which happens to be the most ever in NFL history by a quarterback through their first six games. His 1,617 passing yards is eighth most in the league and tops among rookie signal callers. Burrow is currently on pace to shatter nearly every Bengals rookie passing record. Now, Burrow and the Bengals have been very efficient on fourth down this season, converting 10 of 11 attempts, over 90%, and that's good for fourth best in the league. And their 10 conversions is the most in the NFL through 6 weeks. Well, T. Higgins is becoming a frequent target for Joe Burrow. The rookie receiver recorded his first career 100-plus yard receiving game last week. And in doing so, he became just the seventh Bengals rookie to post 125 or more receiving yards in a game. Higgins is the first to accomplish that feat since 2010. And does the stash have secret powers? Well, it might for Giovanni Bernard. The running back holds the longest active streak in the NFL with 764 rushing attempts without a fumble. And this is a streak that dates back all the way to Bernard's rookie season. And the next closest player isn't even all that close, as Bernard has more than 200 carries without a fumble over anyone else in the NFL. The Battle of Ohio kicks off Sunday at 1 p.m. Eastern from Paul Brown Stadium. You can catch all of the action on CBS or listen in to Dan Horde and Dave Lapham on the Bengals Radio Network. I'm Marissa Contepelli, and this is your Contepelli's Countdown.